step closer to a personal audience with my master. Now, through the gate, there's more fun waiting for you in the next arena. I'm sure you're starting to wonder what's going on in here. You'll come to understand, provided you survive. And now for something a little different. Direct from the land of the Dark Elves, allow me to present the Slavers of House Drez. Don't let them get their chains on you. Enough with the commentary. Let's get this battle started. Let's shout huzzah for the champions of House Drez. Such grace, such agility. Think of the pain they're about to inflict. Oh, magnificent.
Thank you.
way to change a slaver's mind is to drive a sword through it. Ha ha! That's another victory for the newcomers. Strange tiles be used for? I guess you better figure it out quickly. If you don't want to die, of course. Seriously, examine the tiles. Figure out how they work. You don't have a lot of time, and I don't want you to say I didn't warn you. And time's up. Now the fun begins. And now, direct from Craglorn's distant past, allow me to introduce the Unkarans. But that doesn't mean they won't stab you in the face. Perhaps I have underestimated you after all. I look forward to seeing what you do next.
Now the real challenge begins, my honored contestants. My champion has been silenced so that I may congratulate you personally for making it this far. From this point on, you will be pushed to your limits. You compete to earn the honor of becoming my champions. The next challenges will test you in ways you have never imagined. Prove your worth. Continue to impress me. Then, perhaps, I shall allow you to silence that fool of a champion who loves the sound of his own voice.
I'd be insulted. But I do love the sound of my own voice. Before you can face me, however, more arenas await you. These tiny wood elves, for example, they form the nicest partnership with... What are those things called? Ah, yes! Werewolves. How can you keep on winning? Why don't you just die? Just step through the damn portal. And so, your journey takes you into the depths of my master's domain. Her most beloved worshippers reside here, including her favorite champions. Those who would gladly sacrifice themselves to become something more. And when I say sacrifice, I mean that in the literal sense. It's amazing what powers one can acquire when you give yourself to a Daedric prince. Just wait. You'll soon see what I'm talking about. It'll be glorious, I promise. Without further ado, here come the Daedra, powerful in their own right, and quite eager to give themselves to our master. You might want to stop them. Thank you. oblivion, what does it take to kill you? Oh, just step through the gate and go to the next arena already.
Strength knows no bounds. Rarely have I seen a group that worked so well together. The last time must have been... Oh, those poor Mages Guild members I found in the Dwemer ruins years ago. How sad that they would fall to the traps the Dwemer left behind. Now they are merely thralls who fight alongside the machinations that they once researched. Let my old toys face off against what may be my newest champions. Show me your true strength.
There's no way this group will get past your defenders, Crystal. But please, let them try. I'm not a good slaughter.
Thank you.
champions appear to be up for the challenge of facing you. Maybe your time has finally come to an end. There is still another arena to survive before you go up against me.
Arena after arena, you emerge victorious. But you are nothing. Nothing but lowly insects waiting to be stepped on. I selected the next combatants personally. Even in death, they crave the blood of their enemies. I confess, at this point, I almost hope you win. So I can have the pleasure of tearing you limb from limb. I'll even give you a hint. There's more to this arena than what you see before you. You would do well to remember that. Now, see if you can survive this little insect.
done it. You have proven your worth and earned this precious gift. The chance to enter my final arena and face my finest champion. And so the final challenge begins. Those who would represent me as champion now stand in this arena, deep within my realm. Only those who remain standing will receive my highest honor. You know Haya, so his presence here should come as no surprise. Defeat him and become my new chosen. Lose, and you will be lost and forgotten in the depths of my realm.
Oh, this is going to be sick. I've been waiting for this moment. You think you're good? You'll never be as good as me. Come, don't hold back. It's no fun.
So that which could not be broken finally shatters. You shall be my newest champions, for you have earned that right. Step into the light that shines at the base of my statue so that I can rise, my champions, Rise and represent me, here and in every realm in existence. In return, I grant you access to my vault. Make use of these items well, warriors. Go out and spread the word of Boethia.